Hey, what's up guys, Klausnex here. So I just spent the past weekend at Hecla in Manitoba for the Manitoba Fitness Council retreat. I went out with my family and my mom, who is a member of the Manitoba Fitness Council because she's a yoga instructor. So why did I decide to go on this retreat? I didn't really need the credit hours to keep up my certification because I'm a university student and all my kin classes counted. So I just went to see if I could learn some new things. I registered for some workshops in specifically the areas of health and fitness that I'm not good at or I don't know enough about. We went out on Friday night. That evening, there was a wine and cheese networking session where we just all got together in one big room and, you know, attempted to network, though it wasn't really wine and cheese. It was more like build a sandwich and cash bar. So I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit disappointed because I thought that there was gonna be a range of, you know, certified fitness leaders, personal trainers, group class teachers, AquaFit teachers, you know, like in all ranges of ages, men and women. But the only people that went to this conference were the people that could afford it. And the only reason I went is because my mom offered to pay for it. The conference was really just filled with, I guess, older adults who could afford to be there. And I really struggled to find anybody who had any kind of vision in line with my own. So networking was kind of a disappointment. I didn't really go as I hoped it would. I brought all my business cards and I did not hand out one. But even though the networking was kind of a bust, the next day was pretty good. Went to four different seminars or workshops where we discussed subjects in the subjects that I registered for. The first session was a mobility session, and it was led by the guy who actually certified me as a personal trainer, so that was cool. I didn't really learn a whole lot of new stuff, but it was a good refresher in mobility. The second seminar was fascia and just general body stabilization, stabilizers, stuff like that. Was pretty informative. I learned a few new techniques. Then we had a lunch break, and then we went into the third seminar, and that was a question and answer seminar. So it was kind of like it was an ask an expert theme. There was an athletic therapist there who works at the University of Winnipeg, and it was just like an hour of like people just asking him questions about anatomy. So that was super cool. We were asking him like questions about like controversial exercises and like, you know, questions that had just been burning in the minds of personal trainers. So yeah, it was just like, we ask, he tells, and we move on to someone else. So I took notes on that, definitely. And I'm thinking about making a YouTube video, just like letting you guys know the cool things that I learned. Now, I had written down a few questions. I only got to ask a couple of them, which he gave really good answers for, but there are a couple that I still don't know. So I'm gonna do my own research and make a YouTube video to inform you guys on something that you might wanna know. Obviously, there were a lot of people asking questions, so I didn't get through all of them. The last seminar was another fascia workshop, but it was more based on Aldoa, which is a technique that you use to decompress the spine and rehydrate your fascia. There's a lot of stuff I didn't know about the fascia that I learned this weekend. I might do a video on that as well. And then after the last seminar, that was it. Everyone was kind of free to do what they wanted. Some people went home that evening, some people stayed another night, but it was held at a resort. So there was a spa there, like a warm pool, a cold pool, hot tub, steam room, stuff like that. So it was really good to kill time there. I'm also like going into a deload week, so it was like the perfect way to prime my body for that. Overall, I'd say the conference was a pretty cool experience. It was a new experience, and it was good to be in a room full of other certified people like me who are also there to learn new things, meet new people, stuff like that. The networking aspect was a little bit of a letdown. I was kind of hoping for some leads on any jobs that I can get with my kin degree, or maybe just to find someone who could like help me grow my business, or someone who like shares the same vision as me. So that didn't happen, but I still have high hopes for the future, and I've got the whole summer ahead of me to do some hunting. So overall, I'd say the weekend was a success. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you liked it, please like it. If you haven't, subscribe. It would really help me grow my channel and my business. Klausnex out.